It is January 19th, 2023, and things are swell today.